About today though, I hope my exit isn't locked off for any reason. It's like, is both of you yesterday morning on over there, crash on the highway or something? But definitely it took me extra time, I can tell you that. How was I even supposed to anticipate that? I don't think I was even supposed to anticipate that at all. Driving solo with as much cargo as I did a day prior in this case though. I don't know if I've driven all on my own with as much cargo as I had as I never was a driver the day prior in that case. Look, come on. It felt good, but come on. Even though it was a lot of cargo, I felt good driving with all that cargo in the car. I believe it's my last day of getting off. I believe it's my last day of changing highways between 580 and 680, and it's only about program use only. I believe it's my final. For my day, I believe it's a finale of that. Turn signal when I was just picking up my pace. I'm ready for a possible round number two today. So, and about that possible round number two, I want to see if I can find, I want to see if there's a place in which I can park my car in the back, but or if I can't. Who knows if I should still attempt it or not, anyway, though. I guess final thing in this case though.